Hello everybody and welcome to the first installment of Cars News. We've got lots of great news to cover today in today's show. First off, I'm going to be starting off with talking to you guys about some new diecasts that have been shown to us recently. First diecast I'm going to be talking about is the new Gastigas Next Gen. I'll put a picture up on the screen here so you all can see. He looks absolutely amazing. He follows the same body style as Tim Treadless. He has a unique looking spoiler and beautiful colors. Can't wait for this diecast to be released and meet him, because that would be so cool. Next up, we have some brand new news. We have the Triple Dent Next Gen. He is the Tim Treadless model, as we all knew already. Now, this is very exciting news. I know lots of people have been excited to find this Next Gen, so that's absolutely amazing that we are getting a release of him this year. It's really cool. The next car we have is this Hurst looking car. His name, as far as us on the news team know, he doesn't have a name just yet, but he was seen at the Florida 500 scene along with this next car, which is his Mini. You can tell it, she is a female due to the eyelashes. He's got loads of luggage on the front, and they're also, like I said, they're seen together driving into the Florida 500 racetrack, which is amazing. They literally look so cool. I'm really excited for the hearse to come out. Next, we have another diecast, which is one of the announcers. I think this is one of the, oh, not announcers, one of the press team. This member of the press is talking to McQueen about Cal Weathers, retiring, so that's cool. And we also have this other Rusty car. Now we have another car featuring this model. I think it's also female, but it's yellow. And so that's cool. We're getting the two cars, which are the same body shape. That's very cool. So there's some of the new, brand new releases that have literally just been shown to us the other day. News that was found out earlier on this week. We've got the boxes for the Thomasville Racing Legends. They look awesome. I'll put a picture up of them in the packaging. We have Jackson Storm, Fabulous Lightning McQueen, Herb Kobler. We also have Reb Meeker, Punchy Wipeout, and Cal Weathers, along with, I think, Chip Gearings too. So that is really cool to see that some of these diecasts be released. So that's it for the diecast section. Hope you guys enjoy seeing some of the new diecasts. Now we'll be on to the next part of the show. Hello everybody, Piston Cup champion Chick Hicks here, along with one of the best competitors in the Piston Cup right now, Jackson Storm. Today we're going to be interviewing him, talking about his recent defeat at the end of last year's season and what's to come for Storm. So, what is to come for Storm? Well, Chick, I may have been defeated, but that doesn't mean I'm stopping. I know I can easily beat every car out on that track, including her. She can beat me once, but that doesn't mean she can beat me again. Trust me, the storm's not over. You've got to watch out for me on the track. I'll beat all of you, trust me. Ah, very, very confident words. At least we all know you can beat me, right? Really? You're going to make that joke right here? What? Come on. Anyway, so it looks like Storm isn't giving up that easy. I'm right here. I can talk to myself. I literally just... Look, have you ever been in an interview before? Yeah. A couple times. And you, have you ever filmed something before? What was that, dropping the camera? Really? Oh my god. What? Okay, I'm out of here. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, Chick, he's got pretty bad anger issues, so if things don't go his way, yeah. Sorry about that. We'll be back to normal interviewing next week. Hello everybody, welcome to my section of the show. I'll just be showing you all different types of fuel. Here we have some special made organic fuel. This stuff comes straight from Radiator Springs. I visited it myself. It's pretty nice. If you take a little sip of this, there we go. Oh, it's good. It tastes good as well, and it gives you a lot of power as well. I know I'm not a very powerful car, but yeah, this stuff is worth checking out. You can get it at Fillmore's. It's also his home, but there's a little store. You can look by the colors. It's very similar colors. You can buy it from Fillmore's, but very other places sell it. I don't really know why, but it comes in these canisters of two here. It's really awesome, so you can even drink with a pal if you want. But that's my fuel of the week that I'd really recommend you all check out. So make sure you go to Radiator Springs and check out Fillmore's Organic Fuel, because that's what Acer recommends. Hi, I'm Dash Borderman, and I'm Andrew, and we've got an exclusive review for you today on Lightning McQueen. He's going to be talking about his how he set up the Thomasville Racing Legends and how he got lots of Piston Cup contenders to wear old sponsors. So here he is, Lightning McQueen. Hello, thank you for coming on the show. It's no problem at all. So this is about the Thomasville Racing Legends, right? Yeah. So basically, what we want to know is, How did you get it all together? How did you get people, you know, old retired racers to join up as well? Well, that's the exact point. I haven't been racing, obviously, for a while now, since the early season end of last year. And I just thought, what a great way to carry on racing. Thomasville has recently been, you know, rebuilt. And what better way to celebrate that than getting some people wearing some old sponsors? Like, I'm wearing my mentor, Doc Hudson's, paint scheme, obviously, as you can see. So I thought, why don't we get other people to do the same thing, choose races that they really inspired by, and have them come and do the same thing. And you know, we got some volunteers, and they did. I can't actually believe Storm wanted to do it, but he did anyway. Probably just so he can beat more people, but I think it's really cool, and I hope it's really successful. But I'm sure we'll be able to see some of the guys soon who are taking part. All right, cool, thank you very much. So there you go, guys. That was some brand new news on the new series, what is coming out. So make sure you stay tuned, guys. We're getting all the latest stuff we can for you. All right then, guys, that about does it for this episode of Cars News. Make sure you check out the Cars Reviewers other videos, such as his diecast reviews. Yeah, make sure you check them out, guys. They are really good. Obviously, you have them every day, or try to be every day. But yeah, with that said, is where I do the outro? Yeah, sure, go ahead. With that said, make sure you guys like, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next review, guys. All right, goodbye, guys.